What you're looking at there is Brian Epstein's NEMS North End Musical Stores on Thursday, the 9th of November 1961. Brian Epstein stepped outside that office and walked up this road to the cavern. On the left here, we've got the White Star pub where the Beatles used to drink. Of course, on the right here, we've got the Beatles shop. There's the sign. Welcome to Mathew Street. Go to MatthewStreet.com, you can see the camera up there. And of course we've got Flanagan's Apple here, the Irish pub. And just on the right here we've got the grapes. This is where the Beatles used to drink. Pete Best came here the day he was sacked and drowned his sorrows with Neil Aspinall. And just next to it we've got Lennon's bar. And then the Rubber Soul Bar. Just here we've got some court. This is the original entrance to the cavern. Now, Eric's Club is well known in punk circles from the 70s. It's just reopened. And this pink wall is the wall of hits. It's every number one that a Liverpool artist has recorded. And there you go, the Cavern Pub on the right, open to celebrate the celebrities who played at the Cavern Club. And here's the Cavern Club itself. This is what's going on inside. There you go, you can go down the steps. This is the route that Brian Epstein took. Now Brian would have gone down into the cavern itself. There you go. Cavern pub. There you go, there's the statue of John. And there you go, onto North John Street with the Hard Day's Night Hotel here on the left. We'll just have a look. There's the window, so you can see. And then we come round the corner into North John Street, and we can see the Hard Day's Night Hotel shop there, the gallery. And there you go. The hotel itself. What a place.